Hey, where did the lights go? Is it night already?
No, Dr. Binocs. Something just hit the sun. It's scaring me.
Oh, don't worry, buddy. This is nothing but the eclipse. Here, take these glasses. Hello, friends. Thanks for passing by. As you can see, the sun's got hidden and it's really dark out here. Do you know what it is? Don't worry. It is nothing but the solar eclipse. Come, let me tell you something about the solar eclipse today. Zoom in! A solar eclipse occurs when the moon comes in between the earth and the sun, causing a shadow of the moon to fall on certain portions of the earth. From these locations, it appears as if the sun has gone dark. Since the moon is very small in front of the sun, it only blocks a part of it. Hence, a solar eclipse cannot be seen from every part of the earth, but only from the locations where the shadow of the moon falls. So, buddy, no reason to get scared now, is it?
No, Dr. Binocs, not at all.
The three major parts during a solar eclipse are umbra, antumbra, and penumbra. The umbra is the portion of the moon's shadow where the moon completely covers the sun. This is when the total solar eclipse occurs, where you cannot see the sun at all. Antumbra is the area beyond the umbra. Here the moon is completely in front of the sun, but doesn't cover the entire sun. The outline of the sun can be seen around the shadow of the moon. And that is when you see the annular solar eclipse. Penumbra is the area of the shadow where only a portion of the moon is in front of the sun. This is when the partial solar eclipse occurs, which lets you see only a part of the sun. You could see how the solar eclipse works in your homes. Take these two balls. The bigger blue ball is the earth, and the smaller white ball will represent the moon. Place them like this and light up the torch. The torch will be our sun. There, you just got a homemade solar eclipse. Amazing, isn't it? Trivia time! One should never watch the solar eclipse with bare eyes because of the harmful UV rays. The longest a total solar eclipse can last is 7.5 minutes. So now, if day suddenly turns into night, you would know it is the solar eclipse. This is me zooming out. Tune in next time for more fun facts.